I love art, like really love art. But I also really love the idea of world peace. So I came up with an idea to use my art skills to promote world peace and unity. What if, instead of each country having its own flag, the world had a flag? After all, aren't we all human? Aren't we all one big group of people? Did you know that the colors of a flag often present a bigger meaning? For example, the red in the U.S. flag represents hardiness, which is when you can overcome difficult conditions, and valor, which is when you are courageous. The blue in the flag represents justice, also known as fairness, and the white represents innocence. I think if we had one flag, people would be more respectful and tolerant of others because it would unite all of us. Maybe it could even stop the wars and end discrimination. If we were all one, we wouldn't need borders and everyone would have a chance to be welcome everywhere. Now, we shouldn't make people feel different or lonely. I know it's a little far-fetched, but just imagine a group of people working together to make rules for the whole world, like a big group of presidents of the world. Here's a flag I have created. It has pieces of flags from all the world put into one flag. It also has some symbols of peace and various colors that represent everybody. To me, this flag stands for freedom, kindness, compassion, empathy, fairness, and tolerance. These are all qualities we need in this world. At one time, when I was in fourth grade, I personally experienced someone feeling unwelcome because they were different. It was a normal day at my school in Hawaii. We had a new student. He was Filipino and his name was Prince. It was recess and everybody was laughing at him because when he tried to ask them for help, it came out all wrong because he was still learning English. They made fun of him because he was from a different place. When they walked away from him, he was lonely and didn't know what to do. I came over and invited him to play Foursquare with me and my friends. After that, I helped him the whole entire day, telling about the school rules we had and how they work. This made Prince feel very welcome in his new world, the world we all are part of. It is pretty messed up how we judge or treat people based on one country they are from. They are from one world. Now, I've used my passions about art and world peace to create my flag that represents all people in our world, our one world.